This is a 1997 Mercury 9.9. Turn it off real quick. It's pretty late. So on this motor, about 2 months ago, I had to replace the swivel bracket assembly, the customer wanted me to go through the motor, so new motor oil, new gear oil, new spark plugs, all that stuff. Went to the carb, had to rebuild the carb. Everything's working perfectly fine. He said that he took it to the river and it ran fine for a bit, and then next time he ran it, he went to the coast and started giving him some issues with it. What I think happened is that it was running fine because my fuel was in it. So when he brought it over today, I told him I'd check it out for him because it was running perfectly fine here last time when he picked it up, and pulled the spark plugs, and the top plug was a lot more burning cleaner than the bottom plug was. I told him that it could be a valve adjustment, so he left it here. Long story short, I did the valve adjustment on the top intake. It was so you're only here, pull this off real quick. So those are the valve clearances and stuff. So on the top intake valve, the number one cylinder intake valve, you're only supposed to be able to put a 0.008 inch feeler gauge through there, and I was able to put a 9 through there. On the bottom intake, I was able to put a 10 through there, and so I adjusted the intake side where the 8 will barely fit in. A 9 definitely won't fit in. On the exhaust side, it says 0.008 to 0.010. I was able to go 12 on the top, or 12 on the top on the number one cylinder and 13 on the bottom cylinder. So I got those adjusted where a 9 will slide through, a 10 won't. So valve clearances were good. After that, ran the motor with this tank and hose down there, and I did the same thing. On these motors, the carb should only be adjusted out 3 turns, give or take 1 turn, so 2 to 4 turns. I had it running, but it would at super high idle, and it dropped RPMs a lot when in gear. I went through the carb, I pulled the carb, went through it. It had water in the carb, so I cleaned it out again, put everything back together. I'm using my tank, my hose, because I know it's good. He said he put new gas in it and he replaced the fuel line, but I'm using my tank, my hose, after I went to the carb again, and everything is fine. So I think a mixture between valve adjustment and whatever is in his gas tank. This has the automatic choke on it, so after it runs for a little bit, the RPMs drop down. I have a light and stuff out here. I think it's close to 9 o'clock or so. This thing's been frustrating me, and I didn't want to end my day without getting this situated. So I think it's obviously it needed a valve adjustment, but the weird thing was barely needed about like whatever. But the weird thing was it was running fine like this when it left here, and not when he took it out the second time. This board, I've been running it for a while before doing this video too. There's reverse. I've been running it for a while before even doing this video, and it's not getting much RPM drop when shifting it into gear like it should be, but yeah, it was fun.